Welcome back to the Real Nia. Happy watching.
Hello, I'm Nia. In this video, I will explain about my product that I made by myself. The name is 100% pure aloe vera mask. Do you ever hear about it? I made aloe vera mask using aloe vera around my garden, which I care by myself. The reason why I choose aloe vera and I process it into aloe vera mask because one situation where aloe vera around my garden was not used, and from that I thought to process it into something useful for humans. When we're talking about the benefit, there are so many benefits of this product. And actually for aloe vera, and I will quote from health data published by the Baylor College of the Medicine, they said, if the aloe vera contains enzyme, antioxidant, vitamin A, and vitamin C, which are useful as the anti-inflammatory. First, if you use aloe vera to your face, it will provide the benefit, moisturize your face, brighten the face, and anti-aging. Second, if you use aloe vera to your hair, it will provide the nutrients for your hair so it is stronger and glowing. Besides that, you can also mix the aloe vera mask with other ingredients such as lemon, honey, and turmeric. And I want to give you information, if this product not use chemical mixture, so it can only store for 1 week if you store in the refrigerator. Although it can last longer than other product, but we don't afraid, these products are not less good than other product. And my reason not use the chemical in this product because at this time very difficult to find a beauty product with 100% authentic without chemical. And now face and hair humans very need the natural ingredient, so I made it to complete it. I want to share the package of aloe vera mask, and I already prepared 2 package. First package in bottle for hair mask, second package in form of the container for face mask. And I highly recommend you to buy or make this aloe vera mask at your home because it is an easy, cheap, and safe way. Now I want to explain about how to make this aloe vera mask. But before you start to make this aloe vera, you have to prepare the material such as 1 piece fresh aloe vera, 2 tablespoon honey, and 2 tablespoon lemon water. Let's start the step. First way, you have to prepare the aloe vera and wash thoroughly. Second, peel the aloe vera and take the clean white flakes. After that, put in the bowl. Third, crush white bean flakes until smooth, and you can set time 5 minutes or more, depend the texture of aloe vera. Fourth, in this part, you can mix with the natural ingredients such as honey, lemon, and turmeric. And in this part, I use the honey and lemon. Last, fifth, mix all parts well and you can use immediately to your hair and to your face. After I explain about how to make this aloe vera mask, now I want to explain about how applications aloe vera mask to your hair and to your face. First, applications aloe vera mask to your face. 1. Take the aloe vera mask with your finger or tools commonly you use. 2. Apply the aloe vera mask to your face. 3. Take a relax while the aloe vera mask does its magic for 15 minutes or more. 4. Rinse thoroughly after applications. 5. You can use anytime when you need, but I recommend you to use every day before you go to sleep at the night. Because when you use aloe vera mask before you go to sleep, after you wake up, you will so fresh. Second, application aloe vera mask to your hair. 1. In this part, I combine coconut oil with aloe vera mask, but it's just choice. 2. Combine coconut oil and aloe vera mask, after that mix well. 3. Please attention with your clothes. You can protect your clothes with towel or etc. 4. Apply the aloe vera mask to your hair. You can use your finger or tools commonly used. 5. Begin the application to meet sharp and work toward the ends. 6. After you apply the aloe vera mask to your hair, comb your hair with white tooth comb. And the last, you can use plastic wire or shower cap. It can help to keep your hair drying out. Every product which created by human will certainly have advantage and disadvantage, but depending how that disadvantage can continuously improve to increase the customer confidence. When we're talking about advantage and disadvantage, aloe vera must also have advantage and disadvantage. Advantage of aloe vera must are 1. Use the natural ingredients from nature. 2. Do not mix with the chemical which can damage human hair and face. 3. Containing enzyme, antioxidant, vitamin A and vitamin C which are good for human health. 4. Very practical to use with the multifunctional packaging. 5. Easy to produce because the material to use and to make the aloe vera must very easy to find. When we're talking about disadvantage of aloe vera must are 1. Cannot last longer than 1 week if not stored in refrigerator. 2. If not properly to produce, it will cause irritations because the safe produce. And 3. High competition at this time actually in beauty product market. And last, will feel little sticky on the skin when apply the aloe vera mask on the face. After I explained in various aspects, and now it's time for me to convey the conclusion from the product aloe vera mask that I made by myself. That sometimes something useful without our knowledge is around us. As an example, this product aloe vera mask from aloe vera plants, which that time I felt it was not useful. However, if used properly, it will be very useful for our body. As I explained earlier, this plant has many uses and benefits. Also contain many substances for health of human's body and the way of make it easy, and it doesn't require mechanical measure to make it durable. And the packaging of this aloe vera mask is easy to carry everywhere, so make it easy for each user to carry it anywhere. Having an aloe vera mask make it easy for you to take care of your own hair and take care of your own face, so you don't have to bother to going to beauty salon. And I already explained about advantage and disadvantage from this product aloe vera mask. Disadvantage from aloe vera mask is not many as advantage and benefit you can get from this product. So you don't hesitate anymore to buy this product. And in the pandemic situation like this, very difficult for us to leave the house just for facial face and high cream. Therefore, we can try this product besides being cheap and easy to make it. And finally, thank you so much for your attention and watching this video. So what are you waiting for? Use this product as part of your beauty. Thank you.